to get past the bugs and the sweat and stuff. So here's one that Rick and I wrote.
One, two.